So you go over the top, in towards the tree, over the top, creating that triangular Italian hitch, and then pop your bike through the second over. Comes in like that. And then just to back up the knot, you can put in an overhand here, or as lots of people do enjoy it, including myself, you can also daisy chain your leftovers there as well, which means you can then come to it and it's obvious to someone. It's a quick release.